Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
damaged, I'm afraid. Expect significant performance issues until you come in and let us start repairs. Car repairs have set us back a little. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Strategy available on the MFD. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 32.4 seconds. David's coming in for his stop now. Alonso is stopping now. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. We need to push now. Use the overtake button for more power. currently trailing our teammate by 41.5 seconds.
They've done it then, a spectacular victory. Red Bull. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank?
Monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine, be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
It's the one that everyone... A show... So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Now, let's discuss Ant.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. We need your input here. Not an easy choice, I know. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out.
Car repairs have set us back a little. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. new strategy available on the MF. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.
A hard-fought win today, then, after a... The face... Let's have a look then at the driver's standings.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.